all bow our heads and pray before the Lord. Thank you for all that you've done in our lives.
Oh, Yeah.
ask that the preacher comes forward. And can everybody open up to Matthew chapter 1, verse 18? Machin, mon et chabi woman.
Yes, it's sweet.
It says, now the birth of Jesus took place in this way. When his mother Mary has been betrothed to Joseph, before they came together, she found to be with child. For the Holy Spirit and her husband Joseph began a just man and unwilling to put her to shame, revolting to discover her quietly. But as considered this thing, behold, the angel of the Lord appears to him in a dream, saying, Joseph, son of David, do not fear to take Mary as your wife, for that which is conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. She will bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins. All this took place in fulfill what the Lord has spoken by the Pharaohs. Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel. Took his wife, but knew her not until she had given birth to a son, and he took his name Jesus.
Amen.
This preach today is going to talk about Matthew chapter 1, verse 18. What you heard from what I said, it was about the birth of Jesus. He came down to save us from the devil himself. So God gave his only begotten son to save us. It's a miracle.
Amen.
I have a story today to tell you. It took place on June 14, 2009. It was on a Tuesday. Me and my brother Emmanuel was playing around our pool. I was holding my mom's plow. I dropped it in the pool. I was two at the time, so I jumped in just to go get it. Emmanuel, he was five. Emmanuel tried to save me, but we both drowned. We went to the hospital. Emmanuel was there for about 5 weeks, but me, I was there for 11 weeks. Everyone was thinking I was going to die, but God gave me a second chance.
Amen.
He wants me to spread the word that he's a working God.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Good job. There we go.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Create in me a clean heart and purify me.
Enfants de Jésus, car l'éternel garde le royaume des cieux pour ceux qui le ressentent. Que l'éternel nous garde,
Amen. Amen. Seigneur,
et nous sauve,
sauve-nous, Seigneur,
et nous donne la
paix.
Oh, non pas à nous, mon Dieu, non pas à nous, mais c'est à toi, nous donne gloire, car toute gloire, c'est pour nous. Maintenant, nous recevons la grâce, l'amour de Dieu le Père, la vie sainte, communion, Saint-Esprit Saint. Esprit de paix, la paix dans la vie, nous connaissons la vie spirituelle, nous. Esprit de paix, la paix dans la vie, nous connaissons la vie santé, nous. Esprit de paix, la paix dans la vie, nous connaissons la vie sociale et matérielle, nous. Merci de merci, nous, sur nos enfants, sur nos frères, sur nos soeurs. Pas seulement pour ce soir, mon Dieu, mais ça va pour tout le temps et pour tout le temps.
Amen, amen. Sing. Yeah.
Sing
some more song.
Yeah. And bread.